Band 3, the V sound. In Spanish, the letters B and V are pronounced the same. But in English, the B and V are pronounced differently. The English B sounds very much like the Spanish B, as in burro. So you will have no difficulty with the English words like Bob, Butter, Bill. The English V, however, has a different sound, and this V sound doesn't exist in Spanish. So at first, you may have a slight problem with V, but once you know how to make the V sound, you'll find it easy. And here's how. Just follow these few simple steps. First, open your mouth slightly. Now, bring your upper teeth down lightly on your lower lip and hold your teeth there. Then, still holding your upper teeth lightly on your lower lip, blow gently until you get a humming sound like this. And that's the way V sounds. Say V this way, making that humming sound of V, and then open your mouth and say E like this, and you have V. It's really very simple. So let's try it again. One, open your mouth slightly. Then bring your upper teeth down lightly on your lower lip, as if you were going to bite your lip, and hold your teeth lightly in this position. Now, still holding your upper teeth lightly on your lower lip, make a humming sound through your teeth and lips like this. And that's it. That's the sound of V. Now for some words that contain the V sound. In some, the V will be at the beginning of the word. In others, you'll find the V in the middle, or near, or at the end. But the V sound is the same, V, wherever you find it. In the first few words, I'll exaggerate the V sound and say it slowly. You do the same when you repeat the words after me. In the rest of the words, I'll pronounce the V at the normal speed. The V's are also underlined to make it easier for you to spot them. Are you ready? Veal. Veal. Vacant. Vacant. Never. Never. Fever. Fever. And now a little faster. Brave. Brave. Favor. Favor. Devil. Devil. Vine. Vine. Vest. Vest. Now go back to the beginning of this band. Play it over again a few times. Follow the instructions and keep making the V sound until you feel comfortable saying it. As we told you at the beginning of this program, there are no shortcuts to correct speech in any language. You and everyone else who wants to speak English correctly must tackle his speech problems as we are doing them now, one at a time, intelligently, and with lots of practice. Now some sentences. I'll read the first few sentences slowly, exaggerating the sound of V. In the pause that follows, repeat the sentence after me. Then I'll say the sentence again. I'll read the rest of the sentences faster. In your exercise book, we've underlined the V to make it easier for you to concentrate on the sound and pronounce it correctly. Mary bought 2 loaves of bread. Mary bought 2 loaves of bread. Melba has a fine voice. Melba has a fine voice. Victor plays the violin. Victor plays the violin. Now a little faster, as you would say these sentences in normal conversation. Every citizen should vote. Every citizen should vote. Today is even colder than yesterday. Today is even colder than yesterday. It is easy to give good advice. It is easy to give good advice. Victor is a very nervous man. Victor is a very nervous man.